That was my favorite mug. Now it's in the hole.